So I was wondering, which 3DS do you think is better? Now we have this one with, you know, coolness. This one with cracked screen. And yeah, the games don't really matter. This one, I can move freely around the menu. This is the cracked screen. Shut up. This one, can't use the D-pad to move right at all. And can't hold it. Yeah. Which 3DS do you think is better?